to the governor. Now, agent advice does not mean a binding advice. मगर हमारे जो बड़े में बड़े जजेस थे कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन के, जिनने शमशेर सिंह का केस जिसका जिक्र किया हर्षद साहब ने, उसमें उन्होंने लिखा है कि ये शब्दों से कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन की माना आपके दिमाग में नहीं बैठेगी. यू हैव लुक इन टू द ट्रेडिशंस ऑफ पार्लियामेंट्री गवर्नमेंट. वी हैव क्रिएटेड अ पार्लियामेंट्री फॉर्म ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी in which the kings and the queen of England are bound by the parliament, by the prime minister's advice, or to the cabinet advice. And that is precisely what agent advice means in the Indian constitution. Agent advice is binding, and the governor, or at the center, the president, unless the constitution expressly in clear words makes an exception, has always to act on the advice of the cabinet, and that advice is binding. अगर ये जो कांग्रेस के मिनिस्टर्स ने अभी हमारे हिंदुस्तान के कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन लोकपाल गुजरात का जो एक्ट है उनके बारे में जो चर्चा किया है उसमें कहते हैं इसमें तो लिखा नहीं गया है कि कैबिनेट को भी कोई कोई अधिकार है, लिखा नहीं गया. लिखा तो कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन के हिंदुस्तान में भी नहीं लिखा गया है कि कैबिनेट एडवाइस इज बाइंडिंग ऑन द प्रेसिडेंट. मगर the constitution has been interpreted by the supreme court and that judgment has never been departed from, and today is the law of the land, whatever the congressman might say about it or whatever any other lawyer may say about it. So my friends, what is happening and what has happened is a rape of the Indian constitution by a government which no longer believes in the constitution, and by a corrupt government which is out to demolish an incorruptible government, because the two together create a right impression upon the people that we are being ruled at the center by persons whom you may not have the courage to call, but I call them demagogues. They have stolen $1,500 billion of the poor people's wealth. That wealth is brought to India, will remove India's poverty, और हर एक परिवार हिंदुस्तान का उसको 2.5 लाख रुपया मिलेगा. यानी गरीब निकल गई, सब फकीर भी शाहूकार बन गया. तो इन डेकॉयड जो कहते हैं हिंदुस्तान की कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन के बारे में, उसके ऊपर विश्वास मत करो. Thieves and dacoits can't interpret the constitution. Kashyap can, and there are respectable people sitting here who can, and I am at least one of those who say I heartily agree with every word that he has spoken, and thank you again.